First off, I want to thank everybody for checking out my live video blogs. You can catch me at Reverb Nation and Palisade, or Tri Pyramid Productions on YouTube channel. This song's called Afflicted. Let's get into it. So afflicted. So afflicted. So afflicted. You know those situations where people figure you out, at least they think they do. So they place judgment on what you about, but what they say ain't true, and only fumes into rigorous vows. So they can point at you and feel better about they chose a route. They make bad decisions and place mad intentions on your person, then don't consider themselves as a reason for being hurtful. Avoiding the problem makes the situation worse, until one of you resolves it through addressing it in a verse. It's like the only time you listen, so if I have your attention, like to take a minute, this be wisdom for what it's worth. So glad my unborn children don't have to hear these spoken words. If you're easily offended, I don't mean to strike a nerve. I admit I did some stupid shit that only a fool would go through it. I loaded 9 bullets in my Ruger clip, and this time I had full intentions of shooting it. Proceeded through my house with a fully loaded Ruger grip, as my consciousness went out of focus and fully slipped, I assaulted the only man I ever truly loved and almost pulled the trigger. I can never forgive what I did, I lost many privileges. Every day we try to forget what I've done, yet it always lives. There are many mistakes I made in times I'm not being honest. Healing from this distance will probably take me the longest. People who really care about me say you gotta stay strong. I find it therapeutic to rebuke for what I've done through song. What you probably didn't know, at 15 I lost my mom shortly after my dad died. Broke from OxyContin after the death, I felt lost. To this day it's still really hard, I'm never sober. As I grow older I forget who they are. Can't remember my mother's voice or the face of my dad. And it's sad thinking about what we couldn't have. They never seen me graduate and knew I truly held knowledge. I had the place they couldn't visit, I flipped my tassel with college. Wish my mom could've met my girl, instead she has to pay homage. Oh, my dad could've took a ride in my 264 Impalas. See, addiction's afflicted to us, often a problem. I spent $250,000 before I resolved it. Now I live in a house full of consumer electronics, and all I consume is codeine, alprazolam, and OxyContin. I'm so alone and medication helps me go on. Haven't done this show in so long, I'm afraid to get on stage cause I have nothing to go on. They say grit your teeth and bear it, but I can't cause I have none. 17 I had dentures, I can't stand to wear them. Pyositis is slowly wearing down my lower jawbone. Just a matter of time before there's no jaw for me to go on. They say take a deep breath of air and everything will get better, but my lungs collapse 4 times and I can hardly bear it. The damage to my intercostal muscles has my nerves severed. Sometimes I hurt so bad from rapping to get these pains in my chest, let alone to sit at home just trying to take some deep breaths. It's moments like these I see bad, and then I hope for the best. I hope for everyone, no one ever goes through this type of stress. It's like my home's a facility, I'm being put to the test. 5 years of court cases for enacting manslaughter, and 5 more years of court proceedings just for the way I was brought up, emancipated for death. And just to be readopted, see, my grandpa's been the best mentor provided to me and father. Too many relationships, but now I found me the right one. I love my baby to death, and together we like one. I seen some shit you never see, homie, don't get it twisted. You don't wanna be the person you'll become when you're disafflicted. So give me 50 feet, run, stay the fuck out my business. You don't wanna be the person you'll become when you're disafflicted. I'ma do me on the beat and I'll keep on for just getting. You don't wanna see me coming when I get disafflicted. So afflicted. Thanks everybody for tuning in. Make sure to catch my next video. And that's that.